One of Portland's most visible buildings is being sold, and the money will help build a new Mercy Hospital. Northern Light Mercy Hospital announced that it is selling the old building on State Street, which is still being used as a hospital. It's being sold to a partnership of local developers called New Height Redfern. Mercy will lease the building back for the next 2 years while expanding the hospital's Four River campus to accommodate the entire hospital. Money from the sale of the State Street property will help pay for the new construction. In a release from the hospital, New Height Redfern said it's looking to convert the building to some housing at various affordability levels, and it does intend to work with the city to make that happen. They are hoping to develop a plan in the relatively near future.